And I have not seen it on YouTube much of this plate. And if I did, it was with different languages that I don't even understand. So I have not really seen one in English. So I want to go ahead and do one with that. It's with this plate here. It is the Chez Delaney. Let me get that for you right here. Chez Delaney. And this is the water marble plate. Okay. And it has a bunch of like different little water marble looks. Okay, and then I can also get how much it's going, like what the size is on each one. It's a pretty neat plate. It's pretty big. I want to say maybe it's like kind of like 2 5x7 or 2 5x6 plates, and maybe just a little bit more off of the side, you know. So this does not come with a case or anything, or doesn't come with a backing. So this is what it is. And let me get my trusty Born Pretty little mat here. And since I have a little ruler, this is what I'm going to be using. So on this one here, the size is 1.5. Pretty much, I want to say all of them, 1.5. Here, same thing, 1.5. Going this way, 2. I want to say it's 2.25. Here we go. 2.25. Okay. This one, this big one, is 3. This bigger one here, this one is probably 3 or 5. I want to say this is 5.5, this one here. This one has to be like 4. This one is 4, this one's 5. And this one on this side, this one is probably 4.5. This one is 4.5. This itty bitty one down here is 1. Actually, it's a pretty good size. For us, when they have little fingers, I mean little nails, it fits perfect. And everybody else that has longer nails, these other images here are just perfect. Let's go ahead and start stamping. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and use my Mo-U London stamper, but what I wanna do is I'm not gonna use this, I'm gonna use just the head. And I am gonna go ahead and use my little glass holder, because I love my glass holder. All right, there we go. Okay, and we're also gonna be using Jolie Polish black stamping. All right, so let's go ahead and get my scraper going. I'm gonna go ahead and use the Uber Cheek card. All right, so let's go ahead and do this right here. pretty good. Picked up well. Alright, let's go ahead and try another one. The little bitty. Alright, and then the rest of the plate, I'm going to go ahead and just speed through. So you guys, so this video won't be that long and you guys won't get bored. I had to change because I don't think this was picking up very well with the plate, so I'm gonna go ahead and switch this. Swatched each image and they came out beautifully. I think it was just pretty much my polish, the reason why I had to switch to MDU. But other than that, I really do like this plate. I do want to say though, there is little pieces on this plate. Let's see if you can see it. Sorry if I'm blinding y'all. Okay, there's a piece here, a piece here, and here, that is not perfect, like it wasn't etched perfect, but that really does not matter to me. I mean, because there's a whole image that you can totally use. And there was one other spot, oh, there's another spot in here, it's very tiny. But other than that, everything else was 100% pickup. I really do like this plate, and thank you to one of my good friends, Denise. She's the one that gave this plate to me, and well, did not give it to me. She let me buy it from her. So, but I've been searching for this plate for a long time now, and I want to thank her for, you know, letting me buy this plate off of her. So thanks again for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.